Welcome back to Leaders of Tomorrow. Over a decade ago, Anil V. Pise, a mechanical engineer, decided to explore the arena of chemical processing and turnkey solutions. Today, his Pune-based company, Raj Process Equipments and Systems, caters to various industry sectors like pharmaceuticals, fertilizers, biochemicals and more. Here's the story. Last decade, Pune-based Raj Process Equipments and Systems has achieved and sustained exponential growth in all its major business lines. Anil V. Pise, a mechanical engineer and the company's founder and managing director, has been steering the company to success since 1997. His vision and perseverance have today made the company a name to reckon with in the arena of chemical processing and turnkey solutions.
Raj Process Equipment Systems Private Limited is started at 1997. While starting, that company is a very small company. And before starting, I was working with other companies. My colleagues also working with other companies. We have experience of that some industries, process industries, dyeing industries. So we decided to start own.
Over the years, Raj Process has pursued a strategy of becoming an equipment or turnkey solution provider to a varied base of industry sectors like pharmaceuticals, biochemicals, fertilizers, minerals and many more. It is also setting foot into untapped territories such as refineries, gas and atomic energy. This continuous quest to reach new markets is one of the factors for its speedy growth.
The company basically started as a fabrication unit in the year 1997. After that, we entered into various different fields, starting from mixers. Then we entered the drying systems, the evaporation systems, and recently we have entered the distillery sectors. We are also undertaking turnkey projects for the starch manufacturing industry, glucose manufacturing industry, microcrystalline cellulose, ceramics, minerals. So it has been a long journey, but still lot remains to be achieved.
The company manufactures drying systems, mixers, evaporators and allied products which find large-scale application in industries like milk powder plants, juices, liquid dairy, dyes, ceramics and many more. Raj Process also manufactures and installs distillery, detergent powder, starch and glucose plants.
We are officially manufacturing dryers, industrial dryers. Industrial dryers are mostly used to convert the liquid, semi-solid product into the powder. We are manufacturing evaporators. That evaporators are used for concentrating the liquid products. It may be in food industries, in juices or some effluent treatment plant also.
Raj Process has built its international presence with exports to USA, Italy and Malaysia. Its Indian clients are J Chemicals, Coromandel Fertilizers and Seraflux India, to name a few. It plans to strengthen its presence in global as well as domestic markets using strong sales, aggressive marketing and service and support of a wide distribution network.
Initially we are doing major business in India and last 4 years we are started exporting. And our main export is USA, Italy, Ukraine, Malaysia, Sri Lanka, Qatar. Now we are exporting to Uganda, African countries, Uganda, Kenya, Nigeria. They are major clients in our export.
We have been associated with Raj Process Limited since last 2 to 3 years. In fact, the equipments we have bought from Raj Process has been bought to reduce the spent wash quantum which is being released from the 60 KLPD distillery. They have given us the equipment. The equipment is of excellent quality. It is giving us expected results also.
To cater to a global market, Raj Process has stringent quality testing systems and procedures in compliance with the latest international norms. Along with its ambitious growth plan, the company believes in maintaining a symbiotic relationship with the environment and has made this an integral part of its corporate vision. The company also has an ISO 9001:2008 certification.
Our manufacturing and working style is slightly different than others because we are committed to quality and delivery. And we all our products what we are manufacturing is we are concentrating very much in quality. So that there is no defect in our products, long running products. And we have in-house manufacturing facility, so we are saving lot of on that manufacturing in terms of raw material, in terms of the labor and working style. You can say if you have good working style, you can save something.
With tremendous growth over the past decade, new innovations and a strategy in place for expansion and global collaborations, Raj Process is well ahead on its rapid growth trajectory.